funny. I get asked this question a lot, and I just wanted to share with everybody my thoughts and opinions. What is your go-to gun for concealed carry? Well, let's find out what my concealed carry is. So a lot of people ask me, what is your preferred weapon for concealed carry? And yes, this is going to be different for everybody, and everybody has their own opinions. And yes, I am weird. I'm different. I like carrying bigger guns. I like full-size guns. I like something that's a little beefier. So for me to be carrying something in a compact size is kind of weird for me. But this is a bigger compact size gun. So before we go ahead and get started, make sure the gun is unloaded. Empty. Good. Okay. My preferred weapon for concealed carry is the Glock 29. I like the Glock 29. It is a 10mm automatic. It has a 10-round magazine capacity from the factory. All around, it's a great shooting, great cycling gun. The recoil isn't that bad. It is, you know, it does have a little bit of bark to it. I would not suggest this for a new shooter or a new concealed carrier, but I do recommend it to people that are looking for a round that has more stopping power, more kinetic energy, and tons of different loads available. And ammo isn't even that bad to get a hold of, even with the market being the way it is right now in 2021. Just all around, so many pros. I don't really see any cons. A lot of people also ask me, you know, do you just leave it alone, or is there anything that you do to enhance the weapon for concealed carry? And that's a great question, because everybody likes to customize their guns. Everybody likes to kind of come up with how to make it their own, so to speak. So having since gotten this gun and carried it and kind of figured out what I wanted for it, I'm running the factory 10-round magazine. I know, a little strange for me, but, you know. I added the Pierce grip extension, and I also did a video on installing that. I went with an extended takedown. I went with a set of factory Glock night sights as compared to the polymers that came with it. I swapped out this rear slide plate here. And it's got a Bible verse on it. The verse is Revelation 6:8. Behold, a pale horse, and he who sat upon him was death, and hell followed with him. I thought that was kind of cool, so I put that on here, being this is my concealed carry. I also went with an extended slide release. It's great. The factory one would be basically this piece here without this nice bulge. The extended piece back here further back, and being that it's a lot thicker, is very nice. You can just reach up and your thumb just grabs it. No problem. I also installed a 3.5-pound trigger connector, and that made the trigger pull so much lighter. It's kind of spongy, but it's smooth. It's not bad. It's spongy. But it's solid at the same time. It's more of just like there's no wall. It just kind of clean breaks. But that is my preference for a concealed carry gun. This is what I like, and those are the upgrades I did to the Glock 29 to make it my own and make it to my liking. If you have any questions, please drop me a comment. And if you haven't yet, please like and subscribe. Thanks so much for watching. Appreciate y'all. Have a great day.